All right, Coach Eric Reveno, how's your team going into the tournament this year, the WCC tournament?
We're doing well. We're seeded third in the conference, and we had a great practice today, and we leave tomorrow for Las Vegas. First time ever in the conference history it's going to be on a neutral site, and we're excited. We've beaten every team in the league except Gonzaga, and so we've got a lot of confidence and hopefully go down there and make some plays.
Well, there's a big question. Can you guys beat Gonzaga?
Yes, you know, and we're getting closer to it being not such a requiring such a harmonic convergence of certain facts, you know. But we're getting closer. We played with them well there. We played okay with them here. And so it's definitely a possibility. But, you know, we got to keep getting better. So it's more of a highly more of a likelihood than it is a long shot. But we're getting there.
All right.